Rahman Rahim, in the name of Allah, the most beneficent, the most merciful. In pathology skill lab, today we are going to discuss accumulation of lipids. These are the intracellular accumulations when there is raised lipids, and today we are going to discuss deposition of cholesterol. Just to review the normal cholesterol synthesis, as you know, 25% comes from foods you eat and 75% of the cholesterol in your body is made by your liver. Membrane formation is synthesized from cholesterol. Steroid hormones are made from cholesterol. Vitamin D is cholesterol derived bile salts, and cholesterol esters, plasma lipoproteins, are synthesized in the liver. There are two types of cholesterol associated in the human body: bad and good cholesterol. Bad cholesterol transports the lipids from liver to the cells, and good transport back to the liver. There are three common conditions: atherosclerosis, xanthoma, and cholesterolosis. The shortest distance between a problem and its solution is the distance between your knees and the floor. So please turn to Allah before you turn to dust. Read Quran, understand and practice Quran. Now today we are going to discuss xanthomas. Xanthomas are the collections or tumor or patches of irregular nodules on the skin caused by deposition of lipids. They are usually seen in diabetics and hypertensive patients. Usually patient presents with complaint of yellowish swelling. Common site is around the eyes, maybe hands or feet may be involved. Like this patient, a 40-year-old woman, known diabetic since 10 years, presented with yellowish swelling around eyes. Lab studies revealed raised serum lipids. And if you see these raised nodules, skin under microscope. But first of all, just to review the normal skin histology. Normally, skin is composed of epidermis and dermis, and there is subcutaneous layer. But in xanthoma, there is, as you can appreciate, lots of lipid-laden macrophages under the epidermis. So if you make a sketch, this is epidermis, xanthoma in skin biopsy, and there are lot of foamy macrophages. This is the comparison between left side is xanthoma and right side is normal skin. Normally there are collagen fibers, few inflammatory cells and blood vessels in the normal skin. There is no lipid laden macrophages. So microscopic findings are foamy macrophages in subcutaneous tissue of skin. In assessment, you got a clinical scenario along with the picture. You have to make the diagnosis of the lesion. So if you got this picture and scenario, you will label it xanthomas or xanthelasmas. Features which support diagnosis are a raised yellowish swelling around the eyes. As you can appreciate yourself that in normal person there are no yellowish swelling around the eyes. Microscopic picture showing lipid laden macrophages. These are called foamy macrophages in the subcutaneous tissue of the skin. Watch next video on cholesterolosis. Thank you for watching. Hope you would like the lecture. Subscribe the channel, like and share.